I work within the innovations department at Resilient Africa Network, RAN, like they call it. For those of you who don't know RAN, it's a network of innovation labs across the continent, Africa. We've a focus on building resilient innovations or innovations that strengthen the capacities of communities. We are focused with different themes in the countries that we operate. In East Africa, where you are, we are looking at challenges in conflict and climate change. But what is Techno-spark? A few months ago, Luda behind there, after our Technovation event, an idea came from her. How about we engaged more entrepreneurs, more startups, and people with interest in the SME ecosystem, you know, to build a movement of trainers, you know, people who understand what innovation is and keep spreading this message. Because yes, we have a number of innovation hubs, but then you find that the people that understand and can mentor budding entrepreneurs are actually few. And this whole concept of Techno-spark is quite big. It will tie into something called the Center of Excellence, which our partners, the World Bank, Avasant, and NITA, will talk about in detail. So here, we are implementing this activity, and this is just the first of the activities. And why did we choose you? I'm very sure in the emails that we sent and the phone calls that we made, there was a mention that you were nominated. We called people who told us that you would be interested and you would make a good candidate. And that's why we called you. Because we think that you can be a very important piece of the puzzle as we build this movement of trainers, as we work together to make the Center of Excellence. We have 2 days in which we shall be engaging. This is our program, day one. We are going to look at what it is to start a business. First of all, what is digital entrepreneurship? We want to look at it in detail, how it affects us. You as a startup, you as an SME owner, or you as a mentor, what do you need to know about this whole digital revolution? And also in an economy like ours, what does it mean? We will look at what it means to be an entrepreneur in this world, in this era, right now, today. Some of the things that you should focus on, some of the things you should have in your work plan. We shall look at later on in the afternoon. I will be joined by Gilbert from Uganda Registration Services Bureau. I don't know how many of you have registered entities, but we want to take you through what it means to register an entity, what it means to have it compliant with the taxation policies, and you know what it means to make a first sale. And then we understand that obviously you guys are dynamic, so we also want to give you more knowledge on customer acquisition, because at the end of the day, if you're not selling, then you're not in business. But before we begin, it would be nice and honorable for you to meet the people behind Techno-spark and, you know, the whole idea. So in this order, we'll have a government representative, Haji Abdul Somka from NITA, the program manager at NITA Uganda, and then we'll have Luda from the World Bank to give her remarks, and then we'll have the Avasant team, you know, also give their remarks, and then actually open the whole training. So, without taking more of your time, I'll invite you.